Macaulay Culkin is speaking out after people have been suggesting President Donald Trump be removed from his cameo in Home Alone 2. The idea seems to have gained some momentum after last week's riots at the United States Capitol. Culkin responded to one social media post making Trump look invisible in the scene by saying, quote, bravo. Then when another person suggested a petition to replace the president with present-day Culkin, the now 40-year-old responded, quote, sold. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.